Just the breathing is what I'm focusing on. I don't like to keep my head bowed down, but I don't have a harness for this. So, you gotta look up a little. Parallel or below. Chest out, lower back locked. Breathe like a locomotive. Yeah, use French to get a pump. That's relaxed. Now, traps. Doing different angles. Put the blood in different areas. Power out of the hole. Right there. There's power back out of the hole. He's a fucking anomaly, this guy. He walks on fucking water. And I'm proud to say he is a real friend of mine. Boots 119 at the King's Court. This is what we do when we want to play. All right?
You got the deal. Solid green filling. Alligator plates. Purple outline.
You have to do my plate.
Alligator plates.
I'm just saying that.
Fucking plates. I can't
and, fuck and two pinks for the cloud.
So you said simple lemon, right?
Yeah.
Warning shot to the money chest. Yes, sir.
Damn, we got a TRIKE, a CES, a JA, a Boots, K to Y, you know what it is.
Shit, that funky guy, head to toe. Even his piece matches the gear he wears. How do you figure that? What does he pick out the paint to go with his gear? What is he gonna paint that day? What should he wear to match his paint? Or does he pick out the gear and match the paint? Let me spit on to the yard. You know what I'm saying?
Just gotta get to.
I gotta get to King's Court today? Yeah, we should.
We got camaraderie right here at the King's Court. You wanna get known, you wanna be down, must come to the King's Court right here at Tough City Styles in the Bronx. This is where it's happening. Music, yeah. My boy Seth's doing a little wish for. I don't know what he's wishing for. He's got everything. Yes, me.
I wish you'd get the fuck out of here.
Hey, I love it. I love it. He's the only one that can fuck
he's
with me.
He's got everything.
At the King's Court. Because he's my boy. Hey, I'm getting haters. You know, you prank phone calling me and I'm at the King's Court. You'll never get on the King's Court, my friend. Stay under the rock where you are, my friend. Old school, lead line, traditional bomber. And that's how it looked back then. And by the way, people were saying Seth or Serv might have cleaned up his piece, but he executed that can't control all on his own. And I give it an 8 on a scale of 1 to 10. Not bad for old school guy that hasn't pieced in 30 years. My boy TRIKE. Serv, beautiful stuff. King's Court exclusive right here. All right? Let me tell you, these guys did this in 10 minutes. I went inside to wash up and I come back and I'm not even on the fucking train. You know what? I can do a piece over here right now if I want. Because I got it like that right here. one of the guys that competes and has a nice tag style, along with sets we get a wish for. And like I said, it's about 10, 15 minutes. These guys can burn at the drop of a dime. And let me tell you, I hope you got to witness the attire that Cess wears, because everything he wears matches the colors he uses that day. And that's true fact, coming from Boots 119 at the King's Court. And you need to look at the photos close, my friend, and scrutinize his pieces with what he's wearing, and you'll see. That man is a gem. He's a one of a kind. Four times a day.
Hold on, let me get it. I want to get a zoom in on private.
You're loving it.
What is that?
It's a prank.